doctor gave him that look. You ain't got no job.
Well, I think I'll talk to you later.
I'm serious. I got a guy who took care of his woman for 15 years. He lost his job, she left him. 15 years of taking up buying and shopping, and he lost his job, and she left him, and he killed himself. You better make sure you're with your woman for the right reasons, and make sure she with you for the right reasons. Yeah, act like you ain't got no money and see if she stick around. Then you know if she loves you or not. All right, come on. That's how you know if she loves you. Act like you ain't got no money. And see if they stick around. Yeah, they don't stick around, trust me. Yeah, they don't stick around. You know, when you love God, you'll stick with somebody you think is good. It don't matter if they have money or not. You'll just stay with them because you love them. That's why when I meet somebody, I don't try to buy them. I want you to meet me for, know me for who I am. Don't love me for what I got. Love me. That's right. Because when I do get it, I'm going to share with you, baby. That's right. Because when I didn't have it, you was with me. Oh, God. You better make sure you got the right person with you, man. And having God in your life will make sure you got the right person. All right? You can't get fooled when you got God. Can't nobody fool you when you got God in your life. Nobody can fool you when you got God. Because God will tell you if they're real or not. God will say, that woman ain't right for you. That man ain't right for you. Oh, they just trying to use you. God will tell you, they only trying to use you. They don't love you. They don't love you. God will tell you. God will let you know before it happens. God will let you see the danger before it comes. You ain't got to worry about something happening to you around the corner. Because God will say, don't go that way. God will say, listen, don't go to Boston. Stay in New York. Don't go to 42nd Street. Go to 34th Street. God will speak to you. God will speak to you. God will speak to you. He'll tell you which way to go. He'll tell you what to do. That's why I love God, because he always directs my steps. I don't make no move without asking God which way you want me to go, Father. One thing I can tell you, I've never found so much money in my life until now. Now that I have God in my life, all my bills are paid. I know y'all don't believe me, but I'm telling you. Yeah. DirecTV, you know what they said? They got paid. I didn't pay them. I called the cable company. You know what they said? They got paid. But I didn't pay them. God paid them. That's why I love God. Because he loves me. And he loves you too, man. That's why he gave us life, because he loves you. That's why he built the earth and the moon and the stars and the sun. He did it all because he loves you. He gave us Jesus Christ, who died on the cross. He loves you no matter what you are and who you are. Black or white, gay or straight, God loves you. He loves you, man. You gotta love God. Just look at your woman. You gotta love God. Just look at your children. You gotta love God. Just look at your mother. Oh, you gotta love God. Because every time you wake up, God, thank you, Father. Thank you for waking me up, Lord. Thank you, Father. You know, just like any father, all he wants is your love. How would you feel? How would you feel if you woke up and your own children never said, good morning, Daddy? Wouldn't that hurt you? That's how God feels. When y'all wake up and don't say, God, I love you. Good morning, Father. Just like any father, he just wants you to love him. Man, I don't understand how some of you people don't love God. But he'll never stop loving you, even though you don't love him. He'll never stop loving you, no matter what you do. So take the time out to love God. Don't wait for tragedy, because anything can happen. Don't wait, too late. God bless you, my man. God bless you.